Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you methods to try and fix mouse pointer not showing on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. To navigate on your PC without the cursor, you'll need to mainly use the Windows key, the Tab key, the arrow keys, and the Enter key on your keyboard. You should be able to do most things that you would with the mouse with those buttons. We have plenty of methods to try. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into them. We'll begin by focusing on the connection of our mouse to our PC. If you're using a laptop trackpad, then you should be able to skip some of these methods. If you can, try as many ports on your PC that you have. Also ensure that the device is fully inserted into the port, and that the port or connectors aren't broken or blocked by dust or debris. There should be plenty of ports on the back of your PC to try. You could quickly try your mouse on another device if you can, as that will help rule out if the cause is the mouse or the PC. Let's now move on to some of the fixes within Windows 11. Both PC and laptop users should find these methods helpful. First, hold the Alt key on your keyboard, and then tap on the Tab key to cycle through any open programs. There is a chance that certain apps are hiding the mouse pointer. It might be a good idea to close all of these apps if you can. This can be done by holding the Alt key, and then by tapping on the Tab key to cycle through them. On each app, use the Delete key to close them. Once you're on the desktop, see if this helped. We're now going to try re-enabling and reinstalling the device. We need to get to the Device Manager. Press the Windows button on your keyboard and then start typing Device Manager. If Device Manager is the top result, hit the Enter key. This should load up the Device Manager. Within here, press the Tab key and then use the arrow keys to navigate down to where it says Mouse and other pointing devices. When this is highlighted, use the right arrow key to expand it and then use the keys to highlight your mouse. Hit the Enter key with your mouse highlighted and a new window should open. We're first going to try re-enabling the device. Press Tab until General is highlighted and then move to the right to where it says Driver. In here, press Tab and then Tab again until you highlight Disable Device. Hit Enter and then wait a few moments and then select Enable Device. If that didn't work, go to where it says Update Driver, again with the Tab key. Select this with Enter, and then choose Search Automatically with Tab and Enter. If no drivers are found, hit the Escape button, and that should take you back to the driver page. We'll now try uninstalling and reinstalling the device. Use Tab to go to where it says Uninstall Device and hit Enter. And then use Tab to select Uninstall again. Now you should be back in the Device Manager. Press the Alt key to access the top menu and navigate to Action and press Enter. And then choose Scan for Hardware Changes with the arrow keys and Enter key. See if this helped fix the problem. If not, now is a good time to restart your PC if you haven't already. This can be done by pressing the Windows key and then the Tab key until you are on the bottom row. Now use the arrows and Enter key to select the power icon and then the restart or shutdown option. The next method is to think about any recent software or hardware changes that you have made to your PC or laptop. For example, you might have just connected a new keyboard or headset, or you may have downloaded a new program. If you are confident that you made a change like this that caused the issue, try reverting the change if you can by either removing the hardware or uninstalling the software. Unfortunately, those are all of the methods I have. As always, I will keep the description updated with any new solutions I find, and if any of you find a fix in the future, then it would be great if you could return to the video and post it in the comments to help others. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.